So it's time to make that bridge move. We're back over here where we were maybe like 20 minutes ago. So we're flying through stuff. It's cool. A blank spot there-ish. I guess they ran out of good names for missions.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
This is going to be like Aiden's Batcave if you really think about it. This is going to be pretty cool. And let's go ahead and hack the bridge.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker. Had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
And how am I gonna get up there? I think that normally the way these things go, it's not, you really can't ever just go up one side. So what I'm thinking, oh, there's an audio log.
Damn, Ray. I am so sorry about your car. How much of it did you have to take apart to find my flash drive? Did you find all six decoys? The ball's in your court now. I just want to point out that I've already done the car thing, so you can leave my baby alone.
And I really wish that I had done the Maurice audio files. I might just play them for you guys later, but those were some pretty interesting audio files. It explains a lot about what was happening with Maurice and why he was going after Aiden. I kind of feel sorry for Maurice because it wasn't really his fault. And there was some mentioning of an auction, which makes me think that maybe... Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll play him eventually. The last one's probably the best one. Maybe the last two. I need it. There's a camera. It's always a camera. And there should be another one. There we go. That's a pointless camera. Like, I understand that they want you to hack stuff using cameras, but why would you even have a camera that low? Like, really, what is this even looking at? Seriously? Okay, so we've got that. And we need to go... Oh, there we go. I have to blow this up. Hold on. There we go. And there was another lift over here, so it's a good thing I came this way first. Oh, you know what? Maybe I could have just bypassed... Crap, I could have just bypassed that entire building if I had just... Whatever.
One down, two to go.
So we've got two generators left.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
That is a possibility, because if you use the fast travel points, you can actually go inside those fast travel points and it's like you're inside this bunker. So I wouldn't not believe that this is somehow underground, underwater. I'd be really surprised if it wasn't. That would be cool. I think that would be a lot better than the motel that Aiden was staying in. So maybe that's a good thing. Looks like there's an audio file over here. Yep.
I always took you for a prude, but I guess not if you found my file. I hope you enjoyed your little web tour through the foulest sphincters of the internet. I wonder, do you prefer the testicle torture or the pony dress up? Your turn.
This is too easy. This one is... This is just a little too easy. Oh, there we go. So that unlocked... I'm not sure what I unlocked. I'm just hacking stuff. I'm pretty sure... Man, this is weird. Okay, so I need to find a way around. I'm just going to use the carrier to get up. I remember there was this one weapons cache, and I had to use a carrier to drive a car and then crash through a fence. It was so crazy. I didn't get it. Wait. This didn't even help. Don't die? Okay. Sometimes Aiden like randomly dies from these really ridiculous, not even tall heights, and I've got to find a way. I know where I'm going. I just can't. There's like 8 ladders on the other side, but none on this side. And I can't climb the tires. This is a... Oh, you know what? Okay. Can I climb this? There we go. All right, so we're making progress. No ladders, but I had a nice door to go through. Oh my god, I'm right back over here where I was. Oh, this is ridiculous. What am I supposed to do? I just got trolled. I thought I was getting closer, and I just... I must be missing something. There's got to be something to do with this carrier. It's got to be. Okay, let's move this. I don't know. Can I find that camera again? Or... I can't believe this. I just got trolled. Two times. Or maybe I did. Or maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm just being dumb. Always climb the crates. This door, of course. Of course. I was just being dumb. And we'll hack this, go down, and that door should be unlocked. I still can't believe there wasn't a single ladder going from the river. Like, why wouldn't there be one? One more. And that should have turned on the power to the gate.
Almost there. Once we're in, can you get us online?
In my circle, this is the fine of the century. If I fuck it up, you can take away my hacker card.
Do you actually have a hacker card?
Get us inside. Maybe I'll show it to you someday.
I'm working on it.
Uh-oh, flirting. That sounded like flirting to me. Like I said earlier, I'm pretty sure Aiden and Claire are gonna do it at some point. I mean, we're only in Act 2. We're not even halfway through Act 2 yet. And there's 5 acts in the game, so we're not even halfway done with the game. So there's a lot of stuff that could happen. And I still can't... Yeah, I need to go around. So there's gotta be... Nope, not that way either. There was a vulnerability, right? Crane? Okay, that's not helping me. Is there a way to go... No. Let's see if I can do something with this camera. Yeah, there's gotta be a... Yeah, there we go. There's gotta be a box to hack, I think. It's gotta be down there. Well, this is interesting. I'm not... Camera here. The path for the gate doesn't go this way. Or maybe I'm just missing something. Let's move this carrier. Oh yeah, there we go. Awesome. Got it. Cool. So now we're on the move. That wasn't too difficult. Now the issue is going to be getting up there. It's probably a lift. It's always a lift. Or this door. Of course. Oh, but it's locked. Of course it is. And this is a pointless camera, so I'm gonna leave this alone. Profiler is not picking up. Where's the... Or maybe I'm just not going this way. Because the profiler would have picked up on the path I need to follow in order to hack that thing. So maybe I'm just not going that way. Just gotta be like a back entrance or some back stairs or maybe a back ladder or a lift. Maybe I'm just not doing this right. I think there was a camera on top of... Hold on, let me... Camera there. Let's go to this one. Can I move the crane? No. Why can't I move the crane? Okay, this is annoying. I think there was a camera over this way. There's gotta be a camera on top of that roof that's gonna lock those doors, even though I don't think it's really gonna do anything. Oh, you know what? I'm using the crane, of course. Just make sure I don't get smushed here. I gotta climb on top of the crane. Duh. And then use this to get over. Okay. Okay, game. Perfect. There we go. Unless they're trying to throw in another loophole that I'm just not going to see. I don't think there's anything else. It's unlocked. Yep. In there.
Should do it.
And Clara must have found the entrance.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
What a flirt. Oh, crap. That was... I thought there was a... something below me there. All right, let's do this. The Aiden Cave, or the Watchdog's Cave, or what? Whatever. The Vigilante Cave? Is that what we're going to call it? Or we'll just call it the Bunker. I don't think it needs another nickname. How far underground did we go? So far, so good. Oh, yeah. All we need is...
Home sweet home.
See? I was right. DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course.
It's so dark in here.
Help me get her online.
Oh, never mind. They're going to point it out for me. I got to go upstairs.
Fingers crossed.
Carlis!
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but
the connections are the important part. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
How did Damien find this? This is pretty well hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rossi Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No, they're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
I'm sneaking into the projects. This is not a good idea. I don't approve. I do not approve. This is ridiculous. Aiden, we might just have to leave this one alone, man. You can't. Why is this? Whatever. Let's go over some scope. Oh, I only have two. Never mind. Don't need to worry about that.
Bringing Claire into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
So, where did we just come from? Because we didn't come from underground. I'm almost positive we did not just come from underground because that crane was moving down. So, oh, you know what? We're inside this building. That's what it is. So it's picking us up, moving us over, and then I'm guessing that we're jumping inside that building there. That's pretty cool. And I'm not liking either of these cars, so I'm going to call a car in. And you already know I'm going with the Pavaro Stealth Edition. Or maybe I should go with the Vespid 5-2, the Mustang.
All prepped, waiting just for you.
I actually really like the front end of this car. It's really awesome. It's obviously a Mustang. I mean, just look at that. Or wait, no. Camaro? I don't even know. I think, yeah, Camaro. Yeah. It's a Camaro. Okay. So we need to head where? We're going to the wards. Of course. I probably need to stock up on ammo really quick. So we'll do that first, and then we'll head off to the war. I probably need to do the QR codes. And now that I'm having a little bit of free time, let me show you guys what I've been doing in my time off recording. So I've been doing a lot of the side missions, and I've unlocked the, well, I've almost unlocked the critical focus. That's going to be next with the criminal convoys. And then after that, I get the destroyer at 10 criminal convoys. Oh, no, I'm sorry. I already have the critical focus. The next one after I do one more criminal convoy will be the destroyer sniper rifle. It's pretty much like a 50 cal on steroids. It's only got two bullets and a mag. And then I've got the chrome for doing 13 out of 20 crimes detected. So I've been doing a lot of the crimes detected because they're kind of getting a little repetitive and I don't really feel like they need to be in episodes. If you guys want to see more, obviously let me know. And then the offensive driver for doing the fixer contracts, and I've only got 5 out of 40 for those, and the next one will be the Boxberg LE, which looks pretty cool. So what is that, a Ferrari front end on that one? Maybe an F12, I think. And then for the gang hideouts, I'm only 5 out of 15. So for the first one, I got the AK. The second one, I got the rapid reload or whatever. I think 5, I got the rapid reload. And then for 10, I get the Spec Ops SMG-11, which is, I believe, purchasable through, or able to be purchased. Purchasable isn't a word. What did I just say? Able to be purchased through the gun store already, so I don't need to really rush with the gang hideouts. And then investigations, human trafficking, I don't have that. Burner phones, I've already done both of these, so I've got the Vespid LE already, and I've also got the achievement for finishing them. And then for the QR codes, I just mentioned that I haven't done any. And then for the missing persons, I've done 6 out of 7. And doing 6 gets me the Wildfire, which is pretty much an M4. And it is pretty awesome. And then for the weapons trade, I got the Spec Ops Goblin. Those are the weapon caches. And I don't know where 10 is for this one or 7 is for this one, which is kind of weird. And that is pretty much it. I got the Vespid. I did these, which gets me the CTOS tower unlocks, and then the audio logs. I've done all these, so that's pretty much it.
WKZ-TV's recent opinion poll shows that people are rallying on the side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce. People are even offering to protect Pierce. However, Chicago PD warns that doing so could lead to criminal charges.
And I love how the reaction from people, well, the support from the people is shown through the radio stations, because I was getting a complete, I was getting a completely different news story earlier in the game when my reputation was below that one bar on the good side, but now that I'm almost maxed out, my reputation has really, really gone up. And we've got quite a way to drive. I'm not really sure if I should just fast travel or not. What is that? I'm just gonna fast travel, because it makes more. Then we just fast travel here so we can get to the gun store and deal with that.